Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to How to Get Cortana to Shut Down Your PC in Windows 10. Cortana is unequivocally one of the best features of Windows 10. Created to enhance the functionality of the incredibly smart Windows 10 OS, this virtual assistant has made it easier to perform a number of tasks. For instance, it lets you use voice commands to get help on anything you want. You can use Cortana voice commands to navigate the web, set up reminders, open files, and more. However, as much as you'd love Cortana to assist you in executing every task, the functionalities of this virtual assistant are limited. For example, you cannot restart or shut down your computer by simply asking Cortana to do so. However, there's an easy workaround to make Cortana obey such commands. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to restart or shut down your Windows 10 PC using Cortana voice commands. How to shut down your Windows 10 PC using Cortana voice commands. Since there's no built-in way to shut down your computer with voice commands, you'll need to create a shortcut and then open that shortcut with Cortana. To do so, follow these steps. 1. Press the Windows shortcut Win key plus R to open the Run dialog box. Type in or copy and paste the path below. 2. The following screen will open in File Explorer. Right-click on an open space, hover over the New option, and select Shortcut in the context menu that will open. 3. Once you click the Shortcuts option, the Shortcut Creation Wizard will start. Type the following command into the location field and click Next. This command will initiate the shutdown process after 10 seconds. 4. Click Next and name the shortcut Shutdown. 5. Click the Finish button to complete the shortcut creation wizard and all will be set. Now you can click the microphone button and say Open shutdown.exe and Cortana will initiate the shutdown process. It is worth noting that you can change the numerical value after the minus T. This number represents the delay time in seconds, or the time you'll have to wait before the system initiates the shutdown process. In this case, we chose 10 because we wanted the system to shut down after 10 seconds. If you want the system to shut down immediately, change the command to read shutdown.exe-s. Open the shutdown shortcut you just created. You can search it in the search box for quick access. Once you find it, right-click and scroll down to Properties. Now change the time value in the target field of the dialog box that will open and click OK. The system will now shut down immediately after you execute the command or after the stipulated time if you chose to alter the numerical value. How to restart your Windows 10 PC using Cortana voice commands. Restarting your Windows 10 PC using Cortana voice commands involves the same procedure described above, only that this time we will have to swap the minus S with minus R. The restart command should look something like this. In the next window, name the shortcut Restart and click Finish to complete the shortcut creation wizard. Now you'll be able to restart your computer by simply clicking the microphone icon and saying Open Restart. Or if you have enabled the Hey Cortana feature, you can just say, Hey Cortana, open restart. Conclusion. Having Cortana voice command enabled is very convenient because you can easily perform tasks that would otherwise require a dozen clicks. At times, Cortana might not respond appropriately. It might even open Bing results. In such cases, try swapping the words openshutdown.exe with launchshutdown. You can even try to use shutdown without .exe to execute the command. Should you encounter any problems, let us know in the comments section below and we'll be happy to help. Okay, as always, thanks for watching and please subscribe and add your comments below. See you next time.